about suspicious activity at the safe house. Guys, we need to talk about what happened in Alaska, but I've got another job first, while you're still out west. So, the son of an old...
Yes, it's long. Look, I know you've got little incentive to trust me after Alaska, but sending you there was the only credible ruse we had time for to get you out of DC. People Bane used to think could be trusted were listening, and now he's gone. We knew something was going to happen, but not when or what. Keeping you in the dark was my call, not Bane's. Never thought they would actually be able to go after him. Look, I realize it's a cack's bull to hear, but you got out with the guns I left, yeah?
Why don't we play with our little squeaky toy here while we wait? Okay, Donut Boy, I'm gonna take this off and you're gonna talk, capiche? Who set us up?
Please, man. I'm just a rookie.
You had one chance and you blew it. Say bye-bye, little cop.
It's the long arm of the law.
Coppers incoming, everyone. They found you faster than I thought. Take care of them.
You deal with that. I'll take care of our little boy here.
Let's fuck shit up!
Cover the doors. Coppers are there.
Buzz, come on back!
Friends, I'm still trying to sort this. Hang in there.
Two assailants confirmed.
Give that six of the hell.
Come on, lad!
Can't believe they managed to pull it off. Never really thought Bane could be that vulnerable.
Took so long, man!
God, they're right on top of me, people! I can't fucking hold on much longer!
They're climbing down!
Okay, friends, hurry out and rescue Mr. Pink, right?
They're retreating!
Keep going like that, and we'll have this sorted in no time, yeah? It's not over yet, friends. Too far away, yeah? Go get him.
Goddamn cops knew we were gonna be there. Too many of them for a simple diamond job. Civvies, too. Damn cops knew we were gonna be there. Too many of them for a simple diamond job. Civvies, too.
Move on!
Open without a saw, though. There's one of those around here somewhere.
Shield! Nail the shield!
We have to find it.
Well, Fritz, at least something good can come of this. Go find that saw.
Difference.
that storage unit open.
Don't give any grounds!
They're all over the place.
Oh, no, you still don't trust me, but we'll talk more. Dear friends, even if you don't trust me, you need to listen, because things are about to get real heavy. Not long ago, Bane got new information about this, the Holy Grail thing he's after. He wouldn't tell me what, something about not believing him, but said others are now wanting it too. The whole operation, including Cromnet, will go to shit if we don't get things fixed. Sure, I'm in it for the money, yeah, but I also owe Bane, and I intend to repay. Alstorne says the safe house is safe again, so get back there and I'll be in touch. Must see to some things.
Okay guys, Gabba's people will be waiting for you outside the store. From what he tells me, this should be quick and easy. Show these professional LA gangsters what the Payday gang can do. Suck in those guts, guys. Let's...
Hey, I almost thought you guys got lost or something.
What's the delay? See a movie star or something?
Hi. Let's get this taken care of.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Time for some leisure shopping in Angel City. This area is usually full of spoiled rich movie stars buying useless junk.
Oh,
shit!
Fuck.
What the fuck's going
round.
On?
Shield of limb content around the radio just went off the charts, gang. Plan B time, guys. They knew where we're coming.
Open the fucking door!
Hack me into the lobby computer and I'll unlock the door. Let him have it!
Shield!
You can't do anything until you hook me up, guys. Eyes on that vault.
through the sky!
Hurry up, guys! Check that vault! First thing to do is mount a couple of drills on that door.
Let's open this motherfucker!
Drill mounted.
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy. Now we're gonna fill the vault with liquid nitrogen. Mr. Bond?
Well, I didn't bring it in. I got it out here for my trucks.
And you couldn't be bothered to bring them in while my guys were protecting your neck? All right, gang. Go get those nitro tanks from Mr. Blonde. We should go in.
somewhere.
Help out with the cargo.
Back on track now.
Perfect. Now let the nitrogen fill the door.
There are at least three of them.
Bring me.
Got the shield. Shield down. 5 points.
Check your corners. They've had enough. They're going to Cypress.
Ah.
30 seconds.
Just 30 seconds left. Better prepare the welcoming party.
It's finished, guys.
Okay. Don't think the doors can get much colder.
Let's blow shit up!
Here, second thing.
Mine's package of C4 just came through the roof. Go up and get it, and stick it on the vault.
Gone, but we still got a job.
I see
there
one.
There are
of them.
At least two.
They're moving snipers into position, folks.
They're gonna regroup. We need to go in.
In there.
Keep it up!
Shield!
Don't give any ground!
fire! This is it, my friends! Down!
Back to regular business.
No taking these assholes alive.
Two assailants confirmed. Three more. There are
two. Someone get a line and stop him.
Take out! shoot!
Cops are with the way!
I'll be damned! Hey, back off! Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it.
Repeat!
hands off of him!
Okay, now let's focus on what we came here for.
Seven.
Now, Bane?
Guys, shit. In trouble. Location is compromised. Gotta get you guys out of there. This is what I was afraid of. They're coming for me. I'm so close to finding. Not much time. Don't hear me. This is crazy, but you need to trust Locke. Our side, and whatever you do, you need to get to Brooklyn. Locke knows.